present about my first project, which is the Buffalo design. This we go to the first ground floor plan. This is my ground floor plan, first ground floor plan. This is the first entrance is a car wash, then the second one are living, the third one are dining. The dining is in front view of the swimming pool. The swimming pool I will show on 3D perspective. Then provide a guest room. This design also have a bedroom, wet kitchen and the dry kitchen. For the first floor, we go to first important thing is a family area. Family area is in front of you the swimming pool. Then the second one is master bedroom. The master bedroom have a wardrobe, bathroom and a jacuzzi. The third part is a roof terrace. The roof terrace is like a balcony. Then a bedroom one includes with a bedroom include with a wardrobe and a bathroom. Bedroom two also have a wardrobe and bathroom too. Then the third room also have a wardrobe and bathroom. This is a section. Cross section for this design. This one is section A, which is the section across. Have touch the line. That is a living, dining, dry kitchen, toilet, family area, master bedroom, and bedroom two. Then the second one is a section, a cross section for BP section. The line was touch the cross section is a dining, family area. And bedroom 4. Okay, next slide. We go to impression of front elevation facade. This is a front elevation. This one have reverse, which is a hollow section to support the column around that this balcony. Then the second one is a right elevation. The right elevation have also a roof line like this one and this one. The third one is this one for rear elevation. And this one for left elevation, which is more clearly for view the hollow section, hollow steel for support this view. Like this is a perspective view. This is the first task for view around the this building. Yeah, the second one is bird eye view, which is from up to view on right this building. Okay. We go to project 2, deface design. This is an impression for facade front view for deface design. I designed a lot of column to support the roof. Then this is the light for more house in Malaysia, like developer like create the shading device to start the sun orientation. This is a perspective view for facade design on the design. So that's all. Thank you.